Yes.
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 Of course.
Yes.
For sure, yes.
Yes.
Definitely, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, of course, I want my country to stay in Europe.
So, according to me, the positives of being in the European Union, from let's say the perspective of youth, is that the European Union provides us many opportunities to meet with other cultures, also thanks to Erasmus Plus program. Also, European Union now made it very easy to travel from one country to another, so it gives us an opportunity to visit different countries, to quite easily pass the borders, and to just experience as much as we can as youth. And thirdly, I believe that this union has quite the potential into the future, and I believe us as a youth, we will have many, many other chances to develop ourselves, to learn from youth from different countries, and also to work together, countries together, to do great things.
Да, се чувствам като европейски гражданин, защото мисля, че нашата държава, България, заслужава да е в Европейския съюз и защото е там за още от 10 години.
Czuję się obywatelką Unii Europejskiej, ponieważ mogę korzystać z wszystkich praw, wszystkich przywilejów, które mi przysługują, a także czuję się zjednoczona z uczestnikami, z obywatelami innych krajów. Korzystam też z programu Erasmus+, dzięki temu jestem tutaj w Sminie.
Určite áno. Hlavne preto, že môžem slobodne cestovať po všetkých krajinách Európskej únie a tiež si môžem nájsť v hociktorej krajine prácu, štúdium alebo dobrovoľníctvo.
Pentru că ne putem dezvolta mult mai bine împreună și putem să avem un viitor frumos.
Taip, aš jaučiuosi ir esu Europos pilietė, nes man patinka jaustis dalimi, nors ir mažytą dalimi, bet didelės, didelės sąjungos.
Europejska jest czymś, co jednoczy kraje, jednoczy ludzi i kultury. W jednym tak naprawdę miejscu jesteśmy jednością i współpracujemy razem ze sobą na różnych kierunkach.
Z Európai Unió számomra az egyesülést jelenti, tehát hogy különböző kultúrákat, embereket és tehát mindenféle kultúrából származó embereket összehoz, és például az Erasmus projekteken keresztül együtt tudunk dolgozni különböző dolgokon. És szerintem ez egy nagyon jó működő dolog, és nagyon jó, hogy létezik.
One of the main challenges is to help education, training and youth systems to adapt to a very fast changing world. There are very high levels of unemployment, including youth unemployment in Europe right now, but it's estimated there are something like 2 million job vacancies at the same time. And this is a really important aim of Erasmus+, to modernize and make sure that the teaching and learning is relevant to the skills needed today and tomorrow for the jobs we can't even begin to imagine will exist in the future.
That depends.
Okay, so we will be working probably more.
Erasmus+ bedeutet auch mehr Geld für die Zusammenarbeit und Mobilität in Europa und über Europa hinaus.
Ce qui est la clé, c'est le capital humain.
ce sont les personnes. C'est elles qui aujourd'hui vont permettre d'innover, de créer, d'entreprendre.
I really believe in Erasmus. I think that it changes people's life. It changed my life and it changed the life of many of the people that I work with. And I think that you should give this opportunity to more people.
Erasmus Plus s'adresse.